Alrighty guys, so this tire is really flat. I bought a huge $11 Fix-A-Flat, so I'm going to show you guys how to use Fix-A-Flat in this video. So first you got to shake, still 30% larger punctures than before. Shake it. So you're going to take this thing out here, and then you're going to, oh my god, connect it here, twist this here. Oh damn, I can hear it, Eric, so press the button here before all the air comes out.